wouldn't have happened if we hadn't got sent away.
What had Carrie done?
Things are seldom as bad as you think, so it's a waste of time being with her.
The only things worth having are the things you've worked hard for.
Sometimes you're more to strangers than your own flesh and blood.
I am happy we came to stay. There was life in the house. First time I've known it. I am happy.
It wouldn't have happened if we hadn't got sent away, packed up like parcels on a tray, not knowing where we were going or who we'd be staying with.
People kept saying we'd be safe in the country, away from the bombs. But Wales seems so far away. We were sent to stay with Mr. Evans and his timid sister, Aunt Lou. Aunt Lou would smile at us with kind eyes, while Mr. Evans shouted and bullied everyone around him. I'm not sure if he'd ever smiled. So much happens in Wales, things that should never be spoken of. A lump appears like a pill stuck to my throat when I think back to those days. Drew's bottom.
Drew's bottom. Drew's bottom
is where our sister lives, Mrs. Goatbed. She's very ill. It's a strange place, full of darkness and old religion. Still, people say never to go there after dark.
Oh, that dark creepy place is down by the railway track.
I sent the children to Drew's bottom to collect the turkey. Earn their keep for a change.
But it's not a place.
No, they're going.
We should refuse to go on that first trip to Drew's bottom. The air seems to get thicker and darker with every step, like walking through syrup. Carrie's eyes seem to shine when we met Hepzibah, the housekeeper of the place. Everyone said she was a witch, or what country folk called a wise woman. I want you to go home. I want you to go home!
Come in and sit by the fire, Mother, please. Oh, careful, dear. Don't make yourself at home, but be careful with that, for goodness sake. Why? What is it?
It's the skull of a young boy. You don't need to know about it.
Please, tell us. We want to know.
I don't. I'm going.
Plans for the journey in the dark back on your own, do you?
Things are seldom as bad as you think, so it's a waste of time being afraid. I'll tell you. It's about a young African boy who was sent away from his family to work here as a slave. He was very homesick, and the people said he wouldn't have to stay for long. But then he died in the first winter of a fever. It must have seemed like a promise broken to him. So he put a curse on the chest. He said, "You can bury my body, but you must dig up my skull. And if this skull is ever left in this house, then this house will crash and burn, and everyone in it will die!"
Hard for. My sister, Mrs. Goatbed, has been ill for years. We've waited for her to die, and she hadn't long left. And then Jewel's bottom would be mine. We are flesh and blood, me and her, and I've worked hard all my life in my shop, and I should get what's rightfully mine.
God help you, Carrie dear.
He's been good to us.
Hard, cold, mean man, my brother.
But how'd you get on with my baby sister Lou?
Oh, Aunt Lou's nice.
Nice? Better fool. Else left him years ago, but she just lay down and let him walk all over her to the end of her days.
sister, Mrs. Go-to-Bed, was at peace before she died. Mr. Evans stole the will, and he said it had never been written. Hepzibah was being left homeless, and he was a god to his bottom. I wouldn't let it happen. I told Mrs. Go-to-Bed I wouldn't let him walk all over me. I'd rather the walls of Druid's Bottom crumble and it burned down to the ground.
It wouldn't have happened if we hadn't got sent away.
Well, Carrie, done.
Things are self.
The only thing
I
have to
do is to
have to
have
to
have
to
have to
have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to have to